This next song is titled Mina Loy, which is the name of a wonderful poet from the early 20th century who dealt with surrealism and feminism and ideas of mysticism through sexuality. And this is written, inspired by her.
Without shame, without shame, without shame.